Creeping ever further. High tide. Moving in. It's crazy sometimes out here. Oh, he's gonna sing at us. We've got a osprey in this tree right here. I talked and bothered him. See the fish. It's a favorite spot. It's
not often this way, but we've had a few of these this spring. Just never know.
And we've been taking this old ruined boardwalk that was back in the marsh and making it a place for us to walk here, but it's actually floating right now. It's seagrass season, so lots of floating grass all at the same time. Now, it's so high, the water's, and we just missed it, but the water's splashing up through the lower section. But yeah, if you didn't tie these boats off, there, I think. Yeah, that's them. Thus, the hitching post. Team Post does great things for us. And this one's still heavy enough, it hasn't quite gotten to float. Yeah, so, and look at the fish over here. There's a bunch of them in there. It's a weird ecosystem. Kind of fun to watch happen. Water's so high, it's about to come over top of our lower dock. Crazy.